My name is Bill Scales. Actually, the name is William, but it's always been Bill to everybody. I've been in the air compressor industry for almost all of my life, started my own air compressor business. I found a building on Old Country Road that had a big sign on it for rent. Eventually, we took over the entire building. I started to hear from a man named Bill Greiner. Mr. Greiner said to me, you know, he said, I know that you're not in a position to be buying the building because the people who own it, that's what they do. They own buildings and they lease them. And he said, but I'm just here to introduce myself. I got to know him very well. He'd stop by and say the same thing to me. And then I found out that he was known by other people. I had joined different organizations to be the real gentleman in the industry. That's the way he was known. And he really was just an unbelievably fine, fine gentleman. When he decided to retire, I met the present, Tom Atavisi, another fine gentleman. Really, I would recommend always. Anybody said to me, hey Bill, do you know a good real estate agent? I said, there's only one, Greiner Malts, Tom Atavisi. What I found about Tom, because that was most of my work with Tom, was that he was only concerned of what's good for me. He was not necessarily representing a buyer. He could negotiate with the buyer and did negotiate for me and with me and would say to me, I think you can get this level of pay from your building. And he said, and we'll start with that. And he said, there may be some people who are interested. We have to negotiate. I can tell you where the bottom line is. He said, and I'll tell it to you now. And sure enough, when it came time to sell, we negotiated from that bottom line where he said that was it. We had some issues, which we were easily taken care of. I was the owner, but the rentors were the people to whom I had sold the company. And they were supposed to clean up the insides and didn't quite do a job like that. Tom did a fine thing in finding some people who would have and buy the building and clean the building out. And this met the requirements of the town of North Hempstead. So he did all of that work for me.